Hey, what's up guys? Good morning. Today's the second week of squirrel hunting. Walking to my spot right now. Got my bow. So we're gonna take this little path here to the spot. Then we'll get set up and then we'll see if I get lucky today. Hopefully, get you some good footage. So, stick around. number two, guys. Number two. I won't grab my other arrow that I miss. Got it back, but my Luminox are damaged. Is that tight or wet? That's two damaged Nox already. Probably not a good idea to shoot squirrels with this. This is to help you guys see. I'm trying to get you guys the best footage. So yeah. Small game blood trail right there. Never been so excited shooting these Black Ops X5 Envy. Good arrows, man. They're made by Gold Tip, but the brand is Blackout, but I believe the real maker is Gold Tip. Alright, what's up, guys? An update. I shot two squirrels right now. I saw three, but only shot two. The two I shot, my first shot I missed, and then luckily I was able to get another shot and was able to harvest that squirrel, so I shot two. So right now, like always, I'm just hanging out, looking around, eyes open, ears open, and hopefully I see a couple more. So stay tuned. Memory on the car, so I can't really use it no more. So yeah, and I apologize for the angle of the camera, because I shoot my bow, I can't put it right on top of my head. I have to put it to the side, so when I turn my head, you know, to look through my peep, you know, at least I'll get somewhat of what I'm trying to shoot at. So yeah, again, I apologize for the angle of my camera, but it's the only way I can get footage right now, so stick around, guys. That's the most annoying creature when you're out hunting. Annoying little thing. It's about 4 PM right now, so I think we're gonna call it a day. Overall, it was a good day. Shot two, so I'm thankful, you know. So thanks for watching, and if you like my video, please like, share, subscribe, and take care.